an Apollo Saturn space vehicle stood poised at Kennedy Space Center, ready for the first manned flight to the moon. Three American astronauts, Mission Commander Frank Borman, Command Module Pilot James Lovell, and Lunar Module Pilot Bill Anders would be the first men to travel over 250,000 miles away from their home planet to orbit the moon. Thousands of persons were on hand to view the liftoff of America's most powerful rocket. The countdown reached ignition precisely on schedule.